For me, it's very different. I mean, part of why I want to focus on interiority right now is that I think about the difference between writing and video and film. And even though you, the questioner, are absent from this video interview, the person who's watching it, you, are seeing me from the outside. And because of the nature of the visual medium, you may or may not feel that you have access to my thoughts, but you are always reminded by the nature of the medium that I'm not you. And I find myself now wanting to, in writing, do what writing is best at and no other form can do as well. That's why I've been excluding quotations, visual elements, names, insofar as possible, anything that reminds the reader that they're external to the person they're reading about. Because the wonderful thing about reading is that it really goes right into your brain, because it's disabling the senses that normally distract you. Your eyes are disabled because you have to use them to read. Your ears are not being used. They're kind of blocked off. If you're really focused on your reading, you're not hearing what's going on outside. And so it's really it's boring directly into your brain. It's a very intimate form. And I want to get as close to the core of that form as possible. Whereas, you know, other forms do other things much better, like film is an extraordinary medium that from the external point of view, from the visual point of view, accesses the brain in a very different way. And, you know, journalism is so multimedia these days. Perhaps in reaction to that, I want to get back to the very core of what to me seems like writing itself.